Wildcats, it's time for Wolf's Words of Wisdom. Rules, rules, rules. Nowhere on the face of the earth have there been more rules than on a school campus. And just when you thought you'd heard of all of them, we have another one just for you. This, friends, is rule number one, the rule of all rules, the golden rule. It has been spoken by Jesus, Confucius, Buddha, and Muhammad, to name a few. Aristotle, a Greek philosopher, said it this way: We should behave to our friends as we would wish our friends to behave to us. Today and every day, treat others the way you would want to be treated. With something to think about, these are Wolf's Words of Wisdom. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
It's time to celebrate. Now it's time to celebrate.
You gotta turn it up.
I'd like to say a very happy birthday to everyone that has a birthday today. Make sure if you see them in the hallway, you wish them a happy birthday. And now it is time for Thankful Thursday, where we think of all the things that we are thankful for this week.
My drawing is a heart, a big heart. I want to thank my mom because she's a cool mom.
So Diego, what are you drawing?
A trophy for my dad.
Number one dad.
Because he's the best dad in the world.
Can you tell us what you're drawing with the blue marker?
A hot tub robot for my aunt.
I'm making a monster truck. I'm going to use this to thank my mom because she took me to the monster truck show.
I'm going to draw a cake. My mom is my best friend. We like baking cakes together.
This is me and my dad eating a hamburger. If my dad could eat a hamburger every day, he would.
Now, what is a hot tub robot?
It's a hot tub that rocks around.
It's me and my mom. The cake's already done, so I decorated, and I have a little flower vase for her.
And the hamburger can dance. Look at how it dances.
I also want to thank my dad.
I also like to thank my sisters.
I want to thank my teacher because he teaches me how to learn.
Do